Friends, salute, and welcome to the Petrinčić Brothers RC Aviation Channel. Captain Blush.
It was so long that you didn't even know how to start, eh?
I have forgotten how to start the video. Of course, I will put this battery here, because this is the empty one. Welcome to the channel. What again?
As you speak.
Yeah, this, of course, if you see, this will be the battery that I will be using today on this maiden flight.
This is empty.
Welcome to the Petrinčić Brothers RC Aviation channel. Like I said, the channel where we will try to test as many different planes as possible in our lifetime. The channel where we film the planes from an amateur point of view and without editing, and that's the most important thing.
And we tell
but
the truth.
But the point of this channel, what is the point, Captain?
We tell the truth. Nothing but the truth, so kill me.
So got all over again, eh? But the point of this channel is that we try to persuade as many pilots, I mean, they're still not pilots, friends all around the world and the viewers to try to fly for the first time.
Yes.
Because you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes.
Even if you have...
Even if you're crooked with your crooked fingers,
hey, I don't... You just stole my words from my mouth, eh? Well, I wanted to say, even if you have a crooked hand,
viewers, we all know, the friends who are following our channel, you all know that in July I had an accident on work. I have cut my wrist, and since then I wasn't flying a lot. I have tried, but I can't find a good way to fly good anymore, because my hand is still not working good, and there is a little progress in my accident. I think that last week or 14 days ago, one tendon in this finger, in pointer
finger.
This is
not progress, this is a setback.
Yeah, this is the setback. The tendon in this finger, in pointer finger, has snapped again. So now I'm waiting again for the date for the surgery.
Show the finger.
Look.
You pointed sister, say, you hey, remember
but,
that?
But I was so careful. I mean, I can still do this, but the finger goes just to here. So what, I don't know with what I will
do. You know what you
today.
Can do? What you can do with this?
Yeah.
You can at least touch a nipple, eh?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hey, put the camera back.
Why?
What kind of video will this be? Now, of course, we try to give you some good information. Of course, we joke a lot on this channel because flying RC planes, this is not a life and death situation. This is to have the ultimate fun with your friends or if you're alone on the runway. But the famous question on this channel, Captain Blush, wait, is what do we have today? Now, a little explanation of this plane. I will grab it in my hands. You can see it like this. Do
yes,
you see it?
Yes.
The Hobby King Jet Star, 64 millimeter, 800 millimeter wingspan, 64 millimeter EDF jet with, I don't know, around 11 blades that runs on 4-cell. Now, of course, Captain Blush has shown you already what battery I will use today. The 4-cell 2200, I think that it is, what, 75C or something?
Yeah, I will check.
Checked on that battery because this battery...
60C.
60C, because with this battery I have got the perfect G-spot according to the manual. Now, I hope I have set it. The lower CG, I think that 90 millimeters you have from 90 to 95, around something. So I hope for a little nose heavy plane. And a few words about the assembly. Now, what to tell about the assembly?
Well,
now, on the unbox video, you can see that this plane is really strange. I didn't see a plane before that has the magnets.
Hey, maybe Dynam did this plane, eh?
Well, to tell the truth, I know that this plane, in fact, but what's with the phone, eh?
Nothing, you just speak.
That this plane is in fact, I don't know what, top RC or something like that plane, because I will tell you why I was wondering that. Now, on the unboxing video, you can see that we were very impressed by the wings being set on the plane with the magnets.
But that is almost nothing.
We were already wondering, how will this survive the flight if only the magnets will hold the wings? Now, when I was assembling the plane, I have put it one wing in, it looked pretty good, but in fact, when I have tried to put the second wing in, the first one popped out, and so on and so on. So at the end, I have just put wings a little apart and just put the glue in. So now I have the
foam
wings,
tech.
The foam tech glue, and now I have the wings glued. And I really recommend that you do with
I'm sorry, just speak, eh?
What's with you, eh?
Yeah, just speak, eh?
Now the second point is with the elevator. Now zoom quick and then zoom out. Hey, I'm talking here. Hey.
Yeah, just talk.
But who cares about helicopters? Hey? No, I must show to the viewers. Say.
Hey. Oh, military. Oops.
Is it?
Yes.
Now the point is, like I said, now if you will listen to this, you will be one happy pilot all over again. Glue the main wings, then we come to the back, to the elevator. Now this elevator should be held together in the position with the rudder. When you put the rudder in...
It's not made to be a propeller, eh?
When you put the rudder in, there is a little wood that should hold this elevator from moving like this, but it doesn't hold it. I have assembled the plane and I have discovered when I was setting the servos that the whole elevator started to move like this. And why is that? Because in fact there was a first version of this jet, and that jet had the whole surface of the elevator moving, Captain Blush. Now you know why is that.
Maybe this would also have to move.
No, it doesn't have, because it has now two servos and two separate elevators. So what I have done again, I have just glued the damn thing together, the whole plane, and that's it. Eh?
Yes.
Just glue the whole plane together, and what the hell. And don't forget, on the wheels, when you will put the wheels in, they will pop out, so you must put screws here with the washers.
Sure.
That's it. Eh?
Let me show.
Just to hold it a little. I didn't fold anything else, but hey, good enough.
Good enough.
Because if you just put the wheels in, they will pop out. Eh? And I really wonder, I would love to see, I will check on the internet, on YouTube, a video where somebody was flying this plane, just put it together without the glue. Now that would be interesting. And now enough of the babbling, Captain Blush.
Yes, I will turn on the transmitter.
Put on the transmitter, because in fact, I'm really wondering today if this will be the test of the plane or this will be the test of my hand, if I can even fly, because you have seen me, I have done what, one flight?
Yes.
Just with the Waco since the accident, and I was flying...
In Chicky Badger?
Yeah, but we didn't film that.
Oh yeah, okay.
I have flown the Waco plane and I was having my radio on the counter. And
Brewster. I did film it, but on my Facebook.
But that is only on Facebook.
Yeah.
Now, I was flying because my hand was really numb then. I can move a little more fingers now. And I just can't fly with the counter. I have started to learn to fly with the radio in my hand. And that's the way it's supposed to be. And today, I will just put it on this strap-on, on the next strap, eh?
Yeah, strap-on,
and
yes.
And hope for the best for something.
And you have to say that actually, today is like 25, 26 degrees Celsius.
Summer is coming or what?
It's just like, really, it's just like in June, eh?
Global warming. Global warming is this, eh?
Global warming of the warming.
Because the shorts here and still sweat in the October, at the end of the October.
You're sweating like a pig, eh?
Of course, eh?
Yeah.
But not because
you
of
got sweat on your, you know what?
Hey,
I didn't say it.
Rush, don't say nothing.
I didn't say anything.
I just hope that I will be able to...
Can I plug it in?
I will go, because I have just three fingers working at this. It's so sick, viewers,
yeah,
believe
but it's
me.
Getting, it's getting better, eh?
I can use this one. This one and a little of this. But hey, hey.
It's good enough.
Hey, I still have my hand and that's it, eh? Now, of course, check the travels.
Yes.
Ailerons. Uh-huh. And to tell you the truth. I still have the settings, I have the full froze, because if you want to get the, you can't even get the recommended froze.
You will have just an expo?
The full travels, what?
You'll only use the expo,
I
what?
I just have 30% expo on ailerons and elevator and...
What's this? I'll have to mow the lawn again.
I have 60% expo on... The rudder, because I have the problem with the rudder now, with this hand.
Oh yeah, I will just go back. So, good luck.
So this is it, eh?
This is it, so help you God.
Hey, this will be something to remember, eh?
Yes.
The maiden flight with the brand new Hobby King Jet Star, eh?
Assembled by Dynam.
Assembled, but I don't know which manufacturer, but hey.
Maybe, Captain Blush.
Maybe, just maybe, it will fly.
You'll be surprised today.
Yeah. If in the past, the most interesting planes flew the best.
Are you ready for something, eh?
Yes. Huh. That was good enough.
Oh yeah!
Well, it looks like it flies very good, eh, or what?
I told you. But maybe we will be surprised, eh?
What do you say? Is it touchy?
Well, my fingers are touchy, that's the problem, eh?
Just put one throttle and just fly with your good hand, and that's it.
No, I can't trim nothing because of my hand. I have set this to 3 minutes and that's it, eh? But they're not bad flyer, look at this, eh?
Yes, I can see it, yes.
You see it, eh?
Yes. If you take out the magnets from the store, it's not so bad, eh?
Now, it is a little nose heavy, like it should be, but it behaves pretty good, eh? Look at this, eh? With the full travels, you see it?
Uh-huh.
I love this, eh? And like we said, this could be the perfect hand tosser, eh?
Well, why not?
But the point is, Captain Blush, that after the accident, eh? This is the first time that my flying jet, eh?
Yes. And you're doing pretty
I'm
good.
Slow and sexy, look at this, eh? Look at this, my friend, eh? I'm still alive, eh?
Oh, yeah, you're not going away anytime soon, eh? So.
But do you see this? It's a little wobbly.
Uh-huh.
And I think that this is maybe because of the wheels.
Yeah, maybe.
This is one more pass and then I will end.
I can feel your excitement in your breathing, eh? Now I will. Now I will be quiet.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, you're back, eh?
Hey,
you're back.
I can salute myself, eh?
Yes.
Because even with this hand, and you know what I was doing, eh? I was switching all the time my hand because I couldn't fly it like this, like I wanted, but in the end I was flying it like this, eh?
You were?
I was trying because I wasn't able to fly it like this.
Maybe we will have to do you a ring. That you can put
the ring there.
That you can put your finger in, so yes, we'll do something. You couldn't fly like you would you meant
finally,
the first.
I'm one happy pilot again.
Yes.
I mean the takeoff was shitty.
Yeah, but who cares?
But that was only the problem because I'm really not able to use rudder good. I can't because I don't have the feeling in these fingers.
It will come back.
I'm just listening to the plane. Otherwise, I don't have nothing the feeling. I don't feel what I'm doing with the throttle.
No, we'll check the battery after three minutes and something. What? Tell me the...
Nothing. 3 minutes and 2 seconds. Eh?
That's
I mean,
it.
I have even landed on the timer, eh?
Wait, don't stress your hand, let me...
I can do it with one hand.
Okay.
Like this. I will check quick.
Now plug it in.
Give me this.
So we can see after 3 minutes, that's it. Eh?
That's it. One more pass would be...
One more pass.
Leave it like this, because next time you might be fly a bit faster.
No, I was flying this for 3 minutes. And if I will fly a little faster, and if you're not sure if you will land good, you can even maybe set the timer to
2 minutes and 40 seconds.
2 minutes and 40 seconds, just in case that you will have a little spare time to land good, just in case that you will miss the runway the first time.
Yeah, but who would knew in the end that it actually flies pretty good?
But hey, I'm really surprised with DSA.
Maybe they,
like
they
I said, those magnets and those, that back that is, the elevator is turning all around, that's not good. But if you glue the whole plane together, hey.
Pretty good.
You have something and for a pretty good money, eh? And I can recommend this because, in fact, this doesn't cost much. It's pretty cheap.
You just need to buy a glue with the plane, that's it.
Yeah, I think that everybody has a little glue at home. So this is it. And if you pop your wheels out, that's it. But I have seen this, that the slower you will get, it becomes a little wobbly.
Unstable.
A little unstable. Maybe that is just because of the, maybe because of the wheels. It does have here, do you see this, eh? It does have some spoilers for the here, but I think that maybe if here was,
maybe this is also for the landing, if you land on your belly,
maybe, but if here was some stabilizers for the flight, I think that this would help this plane pretty much, and maybe then you will have the stable. Now of course I can show to the viewers the position of the battery.
No, wait,
show here, because this is important thing. Do you see here the molded edge here? Wait.
All the way to the front.
I had the battery now on this flight all the way to the front, but maybe on the next flight I will put it around 10 millimeters more to the back, because like this it was pretty nose heavy. I mean, I could have trimmed it when I will have my good hand. I will trim a little up elevator and maybe this will be the perfect position. But if you have the battery with the lower C, maybe it will be lighter, and then you can
put it all the way to the front.
Put it all the way to the front, like I did, and that's it, eh?
Now go back.
That's it, eh, Captain Blushy. What to tell at the end, my friends, eh? I love it, eh?
Yeah.
I miss the flying so much, you can't believe this, because for the last 3 years, eh, every day, every second, we have used with Captain Blush to prepare some plane, to plan for the future, what we will film, to assemble some planes. We were always checking when we will have the good weather, that we will film something. And now because of my hand, we are filming very little, but we really miss this, eh? And I really hope that one day my hand will be fully recovered, and then I can again test more sexier
of course
planes,
it will be
warbirds.
There is no other way.
Expensive jets, where I will have to put the landing gear out and the flaps. Now this plane is good because of that, because you only need 4 channels and that's it. You don't have the problem with the landing gear, with the flaps, and nothing, eh? So this is it. What to tell at the end? Can we recommend that? For this kind of money, I can. And from now on, Captain Blush, I was thinking that maybe for each plane we will give points. We will give the plane the points, eh? It will be easier for the viewers to understand how good the plane is.
From 1 to
if
10.
If we go from 1 to 10, how many points will I give to this plane? For this kind of money, for this performance, I will give this plane 6.
Yeah, that's enough.
6 is good enough, eh?
Or maybe 5.
5 or 6. I'm more to the 6, because I don't know, eh?
Five and a half, why not, eh?
Yeah, 5 and a half, yeah.
Yes.
This will be the first plane with the 5 and a half, eh?
Yes.
So this is it, what to tell in the end, nothing. Viewers, we love you all. Thanks for your support again. We will prepare something again. Captain Blush will prepare something. Nitro, he has prepared his Ryan.
Yeah, it's ready.
We just wait, the plane is ready, and I know that all the viewers want to see that plane. And of course,
it's about time, eh?
I will unbox something. Oh, look at this, eh? It's so hot.
This is
here,
it.
And of course I will unbox something because now I have got the courage back that I can fly in EDF jets and I have beautiful, sexy, brand new in box, the Fly Hawker Hunter 90mm EDF jet.
But that's
and I will fly that
and
one.
That's not
who cares
all.
If I crash it? Because I have bought it so I can do with my plane whatever I want. We are not filming this for money, so hey, screw all. Eh?
Yes.
As long as we have fun here. Eh? Viewers, thanks. Thanks again. Eh? And big salute from Slovenia. I didn't say. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another great successful maiden flight from with the Hobby King Jetstar Jet. So this is it. Good enough for today, viewers. Thanks.